It's mixed, apparently.
Jawollo!
Ah yeah, wait! I wanted to do keyboard only today. Alright.
Completely forgot. You wanted to?
Yeah. But I completely... I almost forgot.
Is that the Naval Redemption?
Yeah, it was... it was one thing one.
I see water as the like base,
one,
but...
Yeah. Like, one was... doing keyboard only, and another one was like, no, one redemption basically included doing one with keyboard only and one with pad only.
Almost I also like. Have one now with playing
oh, there's
keyboard.
One plastic, there's one oh, of ones.
Okay.
No.
Oh, no, really?
Yeah, one.
That's bad.
I mean, what do you mean, really? Just you're playing with keyboard, you have like all the options to
use. No, I don't know idea how to use action keys. Hello.
Yeah. Oh no, I hit the water.
Yeah, I don't think you wanna do that. So what do you do if you have water and you don't have action keys?
With keyboard. Just don't steer at all.
Well, okay. I just lost the sub while looking. While looking onto the number, I just lost the sub. I better don't look again.
Yeah, he freeblocked this shit. That's nice.
Yeah. We have to do not often.
Oh, hello, casting.
Yeah, and often it's like we're in, and often it's so angled that it's a bit difficult for Cam 1.
Okay.
Like here it's completely fine.
No, I don't have a retire button on my keyboard. Oh, fuck. That's bad. Hello. Give up. Zack.
Cool.
The keyboard could... I mean, I don't know the map this time. But with keyboard, I could get the one. Because I'm somewhat used to keyboard. Yeah, I mean, this is not...
More, yeah, definitely more confident than yesterday with Pat. Or was it 2 days ago?
2 days ago.
Yesterday was ice.
Yeah, of course.
Yesterday would have been perfect.
Yeah,
I don't think it would have made sense though as a redemption.
Yeah, true.
It's kind of cheating.
I mean, I didn't make rules.
Perfect.
Interesting map.
Well, it looks like a cool map actually. Something different again.
Yo, I'm so bad with the action keys, man. Can we like stop? What the fuck am I doing? I'm confusing myself so hard.
Don't use them.
Yeah, but they are faster.
I'm also not gonna use them. And you still have pet.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna use it then.
It's difficult for me with the time there. I don't have much time to switch.
How do you wanna do this transition at like 19 seconds? Do you wanna enter way top, like up top to get it smooth? Kinda feel like.
The fact that you have to exit it so far left is weird.
Yeah, exactly.
This was one like this. This is bad though.
Oh, dude. I think I would have been really good here with you.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, that dirt corner is so difficult.
Yeah.
Dude, with the last black platform. Okay.
I was only once there yet.
What's your question?
Dude, with the last black platform.
Yeah. Oh, the dirt is really hard.
Yeah, I'm gearing down there right now.
What do you do in the first part with the water, like at the turn?
The first is snow slide, full speed, the second one is drift.
Yeah, I mean the second one. Oh, I cannot drift. Dexter has some power issues apparently. Dude, okay. I cannot make the first slide. It's good died.
I cut through the water? Not sure.
I mean, there's water right afterwards. Dirt, but right afterwards.
There are pools at the inside. Block that a little bit.
I'm so bad at the dirt.
Same.
I'm losing everything there.
I have no control there.
How do you exit the plastic turn? That ramp is so unsmooth for me.
It's a big hill.
By the gem, man. 46.8, it's not... Yeah, quite high up, surely, to get it smooth and hold the gear.
Yeah. That's not... That's weird.
Yep.
Yeah.
Like the second turn you can actually do it like semi full speed, like if you hit the water at the inside a little bit, your car turns a little bit more.
I had no speed up that dirt. Where was my gear? No.
Wait, it's like good, it's good. Wait, I did 0.23. That's good. But I lost so much in the ending. But my dirt was really good, I think.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but I'm not doing good stuff.
With that improvement, I'm at least now safe in the top 2000.
That's good.
GG.
I also have only finished one yet so far.
I'm stuck at the start. No, I'm stuck at the second turn.
Yeah. That turn is really...
Okay, I can... Come on. I'm not safe yet, I think, but I can improve. Wheeler would already be giga safe, fuck.
No, I fucked it up.
It's all about the dirt.
Dude. I can full steer the dirt the whole corner along, but in the last bit, the car goes outside.
Yeah, just release. Should still be fast, somewhat. Oh no. Definitely not safe. Fuck.
What am I doing?
It's the dirt turn and the first slide turn that is hard for me.
Yeah.
The slide turn is only hard because of keyboard, because I cannot smooth steer. Because otherwise I would kind of smooth steer the slide and would have like so much more control. I need to go like either full steer or don't steer at all. Not that hard. No. I just had minus 0.4 at the start. I can go first.
I just can't survive that ramp transition. Always too far outside at the exit.
No.
I just need to steer so much, it feels unnatural.
No, this stupid. He could have. He really didn't need to place the border there.
Well.
Yeah, in the first. In that one turn. I need like 4 or 5 attempts to get it good.
Because it's super tight as well.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my god.
Okay, small improvement.
Oh, this stupid dirt turn. I have minus 410 with a good start. It's so dumb. My end also wasn't good.
Don't think I'm safe with a 0.0, actually. Nah, no way.
You need 45, I think.
Yeah. At least a small improvement to being.
I cannot drive to start. Fuck.
Oh. The bench is so difficult.
I think with tapping I'm just slow.
What is this? This dirt corner is just bad in my opinion.
You mean the upper turn, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean,
always in the last bit, my card just has no turn in anymore, and just, and even if I release now my PB, but that had as consequence that I lost my gear at the exit.
Let's go. 0.55. Oh, mega lul, keyboard meister. Is wheel bad here? No. I mean, it's keyboard friend. I mean, everyone is keyboard friendly with action keys.
I had it.
Dude, this dirt turn, holy shit. I have like no control.
I crash every round at the exact same spot.
No!
Ah!
Why? Why is there to be on that sign after the dirt turn?
Why?
Oh, I had it. I was minus half a second. That was a good run. That would have been top 10. Now I may not get that one. Why is there a tree?
Yeah, Gwen drove with mouse, but Gwen is just... he doesn't count. Gwen is just something else.
You also attempt that?
Nah. Not planned. Is there a difference between mouse and keyboard? Input-wise, no. Both like binary input.
Yeah, it depends on how you use the mouse.
Yeah, if you use like the actual mouse movement as steering, which is possible, it's something else. But Gwen just used the buttons to steer.
I'm 58, I can't believe it.
Is that actually good in United mouse steering?
I mean, there was someone doing it with Island Environment very long ago. But, just as a test, usually was a patch, right?
He also was a good player with the Wii nunchuck. Evan. I don't know if you remember him, Marius. From Team Puff, I think.
B. I almost pulled the last.
Mime.
no.
Well, I just
I'm gonna drop out now.
Knockout shorty there.
Stupid water. Yo, Stevie, thanks for the
last try, Pova. Last try, this one. Sorry, shorty.
64th right now.
I also just got into the bottom.
65th.
If you actually end up at 65th, then.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, I can also improve, but I'm so inconsistent. It's gonna be just as shaky as the fat thing.
I almost bonked Marius the also made it.
Marius, you're the one, right?
Yeah.
I mean, you
imagine I would have been the only one.
Could have happened.
Yeah, it was close. I'm gonna go out so early here.
You can, Matrix, you can do that in the profile or in the settings. You can put anything you want to. And it's not the case that everyone uses the first three letters. I think of Dex, he's not using DEX, for example, or Gwen. Thanks for the subscriptions, Neo Tertia and Vicious. Can you keep Gear on Dirt? Yeah, the 3Ds, but it's so weird.
Marius, are you actually using MAR?
No, M89.
Yeah, that makes much more sense. Voice that though.
Will actually quickly get my skin.
I'm a bit scared of that start, to be honest. Like, I had one run where I actually flew off at the start. Like, right after the booster, flew off. Oh, I just don't care. I don't know why though.
Never run.
Yeah.
Yo, Jeffro. Isn't
it? Not most light, it's just that I, when I don't release, I don't get around the third corner. I just go outside and touch the wall at some point. Because oh, Granate, you got a gift sub.
Ok. The thing is, yo, thank you.
Thanks, double fright.
You can still do it, you can definitely do that dirt turn full speed, it just depends on how you enter it.
I mean, if you enter it slow, yeah.
Nah.
Yeah, I know what.
Monka lag. Holy shit. Map builder on your server whining because you didn't get the one Omega Lil.
At a specific spot in the dirt corner, you need to go closer to the wall. I think. At least now I had a decent. Am I PPing?
The author time is a 0.4, that would have easily been enough for the good one.
Oh! I just drove a 0.4, I improved by over 3/10. And it was not a warm up, I'm still on the seating server.
So we're waiting for you!
Yeah.
Yeah, because I got my skin, I had a gray skin. I was cleaving my catch, and since then I don't get my skin anymore. But I was cleaving it because in the Team 4 Modern League I didn't get any mod. So maybe that solves it. But yeah, now I have the skin issue again. So.
I mean, you don't even need to go onto the blue to keep the gear in the dirt turn. I mean,
huh?
Ach, now I see that it's actually blue.
Why are there so many bumps before you enter the last level?
Yeah.
Like huge no slide potential. Why didn't he just make it smooth?
Why is it even that bump? It's like a straight platform. Ah yeah, the first block that he uses is an uphill, that's why it's bumpy.
Yeah. Alright. I'm ready. Not at all though, but let's see.
Virtual is Division 2 as well. Also Turbo.
I hear music. Is that from Lars?
Yes.
What is that music?
Is that the music? Yes. Jazz.
I hear jazz.
If I turn it off and now on again, is it still there? Or is it gone now?
Gone now until they start singing.
Yeah, there was no singing. There was never.
I know.
Like, you only hear it when you don't talk for a while, Lars.
Yeah, but didn't I talk? I don't know. I guess I didn't. Yeah.
Oh, wait, I just realized maybe. Is it a thing that you want to drift at the last left corner? Yeah, you basically go into plastic, that you drift before the plastic to have a better angle? Might that be something, maybe? Felt decent now by doing it.
No, I don't know. It's weird. Like, in that ending with those bumps, the first platform, you just barely touch it. It's weird, yeah. Why?
I also don't know. Kinda weird. But what can you do? Oh, almost top 10.
Heh? Oh, I landed that. That's confused. 1.5 seconds.
Best right? Music is back.
But I'm talking. Hello?
Yeah, but then I was wrong, apparently.
This one sucks. I'm gonna try different music again.
How about using your headphones?
Which headphones?
Yeah. Usually never.
It's good, Coral. To cool map.
Yeah. Good map.
Not like your typical good map, but it's cool to drive, if you ask me.
I just realized if I would have used the action key for the water, I would have been top 64.
What position was it in the end?
69.
Top 10. Oh, nice.
Let's go, I got 8. Gamer. Nah, only Marius and me are in this one.
Hallo?
Lars is as well.
Ah, yeah, right.
Yeah. Oops. As we couldn't hear the music, of course, if he was somewhere else.
Yeah, obviously.
Yep, that's how it works.
Marbles is out.
Mm-hmm.
I shouldn't have tried the old Chem 1. I shouldn't have tried the new Chem 1 before. Yeah. Couple of days. But I might actually give it a try for real. Just gonna be very painful.
Oh, Kanati, when will you do a cup of the day in Camera 1?
Never.
Cam 2, why Cam 1?
Nah, rather Cam 1.
I mean, I would like to do like I would actually, I'm actually thinking about switching to the new Chem 1.
The Ultimate Chem 1?
Yeah.
Hmm. I mean,
you're super close to the car and you see a little bit more to the size compared to like stretch resolution.
Yeah.
But like downhills or uphills are just really mad with that. But not impossible, so
I'd for first. It was 1,000 between first and second, and third and fourth were both 14,000 behind first.
Yeah, that's an equal. Pretty good.
The only really issue with like switching cams is that I have like motion sickness, so that's not really helping like with that. That's why I shouldn't have tried out the new cam before Cup of the Day, maybe, but oh well, here we are.
Boah. You had to giga release.
Do that every round.
Yeah, but not as much as I just did, I think.
You know me.
Yeah.
I'm second.
Can you actually get a speed boost at the ending by air braking or something?
Elkon out.
Elkon was also behind earlier.
Better keyboard player, let's go.
Wow, there are 3 DNF players in the top 4.
Fuck. Now 3 of them are gonna die.
Do you also go to the right a little bit at the start and then left?
Yes.
Yes.
I go almost to the wall on the right.
You don't need to go that
maybe
much.
Maybe too much loss.
Yeah,
that's because I want to keep grip.
Yeah.
Because in the middle I lost grip at some point.
Maybe that's like, the reason why you lose your grip if you go so far, right?
I mean, as you said, in the middle I sometimes lost the grip. Now I'm going further.
I think my goal for today is to not go out by being by doing a mistake.
By beans.
Because, like, I want to see how far I can really get. Wait, I got 6. Fuck. Oh, Link out. And solo and loud.
Link was the one that was between the DNF guys.
Yeah.
Yo, Anna 6 for DNF the reset. Half a year.
And Enix on 40 seconds.
Damn, I feel like I could have won this map. Well, I mean, okay, I yeah, true.
It sounded like you got went out.
Nah, but yeah, I mean, come on. What are my odds for winning this?
1-1.
I think they're a bit lower.
No.
I think that's not how statistic works. Yeah, I know.
No. He has a point.
Either I win or I don't
win. Exactly.
Maybe out. That ramp transition is just weird. I need one crash. Go.
Go.
Yeah.
Most sarcastic go I've ever heard.
Our extra save at last.
Dude, my positions are getting better and better. I got 5th. In front of Scrappy, let's go.
Rip. No one flashed. Not a single person.
Oh,
disappointing.
No. You are in front of Abdullah Aftab. Who was that again?
For me, it's just a goal if I reach 200. Don. If I reach 200 subs, I will also... there comes the prime sub. Then I will also do a Cup of the Day with Keeper.
Yeah, I did it in the same way that I crashed like that earlier as well often. Like when going high into that ramp, I would just go too wide at the exit, at the transition.
Yeah.
Just with a complete ramp skip, but a bit too much. A side jump, rather. Then you have no speed up the dirt.
Thank you.
I am so bad.
Oh, Richie versus INX, 2 DNFs?
DNF. Go DNF.
Ach, Richie.
I like it, Falcon. Okay. It's not like your typical good map, but it's still... I don't... Like, the map is hard, but there's no, like, bad part on the map. It's just something different, and I like it. But as, I mean, it's not your typical good
banked, map. Smooth jumps are quite interesting.
Yeah. Yo, good job, Couchy, by the way. That's not bad for your first cup of the day, I would say.
Yeah. Good map.
Yep. Gonna be cool to see the WR here, I think. For hunting, this should be really nice.
I don't really know why, but the second turn here feels so weird for me.
I'm second, let's go.
Oh, okay.
No, I lowered it. That was my round. I'm still second, but I'm gonna lose now. Oh god. Okay, safe. Almost died.
Yay, top 32.
Yeah, Falcon, the second turn is like really hard. I also struggle with it. Because it's so tight.
Yeah, Division 2 is not really tight.
Yeah, there was not a single close round here in this one as well.
Yeah, not at all.
Not yet. So top,
yeah, the closest
were
like 3 seconds or something.
I was in red now in this last round in the beginning, but I, even with lower gear in the dirt and all that stuff, I still went up to 24th. So there are a lot of crashes in that section.
Oh, oof. Oh.
What a turn of events.
Yeah.
You didn't need actual words to describe it. Just, oh, ooh.
Haha, oh.
Yeah. It's not a good day for me.
Spam
it's
out.
It's not a good day.
DNF Thomas Shaw.
I think there wasn't that. I think 3 rounds in a row we had one DNF gamer dying.
Lucas Tori is out.
Yeah, we had Thomas John, Monkey, and Richie. I think it was actually within 4 or 3 rounds. So next round, INX. Oof.
INX will win.
Maybe. Or he's gonna DNF.
I touched the water, it barely survived it.
With the drift turn.
Yeah.
There it's really dangerous if you're drifting.
But you can touch it slightly. Often it works out.
Let's go 4th and PD. Oh. Gamer.
And INX is out there. Kamadi.
Jinxed him. Oh my god, dude.
Did you jinx him or did I jinx him when I said he would win?
I didn't even listen. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, sorry, man. It had to happen.
Oh, oh.
Maybe a double jinx. Oh.
Gamer. Oh, releaser. Dude, shift cancels with keyboard are so pop.
Compared to wheel, yeah.
Oh no, I could have won the round. I got second. I should switch to keyboard.
Oh, I know whose speed you need is again. It's FC Uga.
Ah, yeah. Bot Kuga. True. I remember. Yeah. Why do they all have weird names? All those easy killer guys. Rattenjunge, yeah. Bot Kuga.
I don't know.
Is he in your division, Shorty?
Yeah.
Oh, even though it's dirt. I mean, the main corner's dirt.
Well, and plastic is also kind of like dirt.
It's also a very important position.
That looks so bad, how I drive the transition. Now it would have been better to hold the gear this round.
Oh my god. Okay, dude, I want the Marius 89 award for that save. I had such an off. Oh wait, I'm out. No!
No, Granati as well.
I had such an offline out. I just forgot to steer after that plastic left turn, the red one.
That was no. Literally the first round where nobody or not enough players crashed out. Yeah.
I of course was slow and you were as well.
Yeah, I lost the gear in the dirts now.
Yeah.
And I was already a bit behind.
Yo, Anna, thanks a lot for the 5 gift subs, Pog. Thank you, man.
But I once thought actually you could add like a coefficient at all the cup of the days. How difficult or how good the level has been in the knockout if you take my position. That. Because my position usually shows it. If it was a good or a bad knockout.
And take a start. And now it's worse again. Yeah, racer. Yeah. Oh god, racer.
But we have only 2 knockouts, of course.
Yeah. Ah, oh, man, that was such a stupid knockout. Scheiße.
I should have just steered. Landing.
Oh my god, Entek! Oh, mega lul. Nice Beyblade. What the fuck?
The thing is, I saw already I was on that red spot. And I had a really good last corner, I risked it there. But the guy I had on orange also got a decent, it seems like. So I didn't catch up either. And I only needed to catch like 7 or 800s to him.
Where is Luko going? He has a fully alternative line. And it's really bad. Oh god, somebody died. What, oh, divides out? So many people touching! Oh my god, what is happening? Dude, 4 people already touched somebody. Oh, 5? Oh my god, Bren as well!
Dude, yeah, at the beginning of the round, Bren is here. I think Bren will win.
Everybody starting from Ravi Flyer did a mistake. That's 5 people. 6 people even. Like, what the fuck? Dude, so many. Oh, dude. What garbage round, holy shit.
Yeah, without going out in that one single close round, yeah, top 8 would have been probably easy here.
Dude, Massa, the lucker man.
But yeah.
Unbelievable. Okay, Massa needs to shine now. Gonna spectate him. If he doesn't at least get top 3 this round, I'm disappointed. Oh god, 2 people died already.
Yeah, there was 1 water grip, water no grip.
I think 2 actually. Oh, no, never mind.
Oh, ha! That was Massa.
What
Massa
happened?
Flipped over. Wait, yeah, he flipped over.
Wait, where?
He flipped over in the ramp transition where Lars had dropped the exit of that left corner, the ramp transition onto the street.
You're going too wide there, on the outside. That's also how I died.
Yeah, he flipped over.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't see it.
He was leading, so...
Yeah. Is yeah, I don't know.
Because
yeah,
I mean, the Jinx is like today, yesterday. I mean, it's on point.
Yeah, actually.
What a good cup of today.
Thanks. Who do we want to Jinx now? I think Nyx would be.
Yeah, Nyx would be and Wizzy.
Yeah, Wheel player is still in.
Nah, he's not playing Wheel.
Was it 2 days ago he was...
He's not playing Wheel anymore.
Ah.
He's playing Pet then, because his Wheel broke.
Well, Nyx would be in red.
Wizzy with a good start. Wizzy, you need to choke. Red choke. Wizzy. Oh my god, he's going so safe.
Oh, but Nyx would be also lost the gear. And then comes Nuku from... No, Divide from behind.
Oh. Anna, Nyx would be
can make it, though. It's a battle with Yannex. This will decide it. Last turn.
Oh, Yannex having better.
Close. Yannex gets it and.
Yannex almost missed the finish. I wasn't. Yeah. Scheiße.
I was right. Nyx would be out. But it was not a crash. It was just a normal round. Who do I Jinx now? Actually, ooh, that's difficult now.
I still say Wizzy.
Yeah, I also think Wizzy now.
Okay. Now with combined power!
Shit, I should have said Ravi Flyer. I was thinking first to say Ravi Flyer.
He's completely dead. Okay. Ah, Wizzy! Oh. No! No! Okay, we were not that one.
Ravi Wizzy Flyer also saved.
Yeah.
It's we Ravi's... were kinda right with
yeah,
Wizzy.
Yeah, our guess was correct, but Ravi Flyer is full.
Yeah.
Wait, did Jordi mute himself?
No.
Oh, okay.
I just said focused. What the fuck 2 seconds ago.
Oh.
Because I got a penalty at the end.
Unlucky?
Yeah, kind of. If I wouldn't have died, I would have saved the replay. I'm just gonna have to get it again.
All right, Wizzy.
Problems, but he's ahead of Divide.
Wait, some people are going so far outside. It's not that bad though, actually. Oh, Divide's jumping way too far. Okay, he's still alive with a good dirty turn, he can catch up. Oh, and he gets not a good one. He loses the game. Yeah.
Just
unlikely.
Lose to the players ahead, though. Since they all got it bad.
Wow, Divide's moving really good. Never mind. No drift cancel at all. Yeah, nope. Nope. It's a bad ending here. Too slow. Nah, Speedy.
Yeah, that was too bad. Too bad, Divides.
I got more trophies than you. Ha 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 ha.
I saw it coming.
Alright. Wizzy is still in. He needs to fail now. What the fuck? Wizzy. You already got Giga Jinx. Where's your mistake?
He will win now because you always say that he crashes.
Yeah, I mean, you did crash at one point. Like, he was lucky already. But who's slow? Is that Ixon?
Ixon.
Oh, Ixon is really slow. Lower gear as well. I feel like we need more maps with free plot modes. It's actually interesting. We have that, like, not like every second day or something, but we have that. We rarely
if
ever have that
good
at all. Yeah. Oh, Ixon.
Yannex again on orange. Yannex has a lot of oranges.
Hmm. By the way, Lois, do we play Super Royal again tomorrow?
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay.
On Friday, I'm not sure. I have an appointment there.
I can also play tomorrow.
Nice.
I finally don't have to work. And don't have holidays. And I'm not even in train.
Wow, Strap you almost Oof. Dead.
And then, I mean, victory already guaranteed tomorrow.
Oh, busy crash.
Oh, alright, finally. So much effort.
Mine crashed. Mine crashed as well.
He's gonna survive.
Later crash is better.
We all mostly.
Yannick's not on orange.
Okay. Nice win. I also heard it in your video. Oh, Mega Lul. Oh. Alright, top 3. Yannick's Scrappy. Mime. Chun. In theory, Yannick has to go out now. He is the slowest of those.
A Scrappy will win any day at the end.
Yeah, yeah. He almost hit the checkpoint.
Oh, those cheeks.
Close round so far. Let's see who gets the best uphill. Scrappy, good entry, but Scrappy dead. Scrappy dead it. Is somebody gonna choke for him? That's the question. Maybe Yannick. Yannick's going safe. Scrappy 3 seconds behind. Theory it should be safe. Mime having bad line, but doesn't matter at all. Mime versus Yannick. Scrappy Mime on third place, that's rare.
Mime of course has this bad feeling from the last final that he lost with not losing.
Yeah, watch it happening again.
Ach, and also on that technical dirt map, he drove such a good time, and then Insanity drove a 0.1.
Ah, yeah, right.
Like, and Mime was really doing good.
Yeah, he was also doing good here, but now Yannick's maybe...
So actually he is very consistent now in the top positions. Yeah? Only on that ice map yesterday I didn't see him. Yannick's has such good starts in all the last rounds.
Yeah. Yeah, Mime already 0.15 behind.
Mime only the dirt gear, can basically
kind of
change.
Bad landing, but he survives. Wow. That was very close to dying. Oh, Yannick's with a weird line, but he still survives. Mime with a better line up the hill. He has so much more speed. Never mind, it's almost equal.
Yeah, the dirt is really
it's
so
It's very
important.
Equal now. Oh, Mime almost flipping.
They both kept
Mime pre-trip. Oh, it's so much better. Ah, not that. Wait! Oh. What?
No way! Mime is so unlucky in finals.
What the fuck? Huh? Oh my god, there's no way he died to that. Oh no! This is really rigged.
0.35. I never looked at the winning times in the last rounds, but 35 is good, right? That's good. That's really good.
It was not GG Nando. He clipped that black. It was not. It was not a bug. He clipped this one black platform, which is just like bad by the author because it just built it so bumpy. It makes no sense.
You can't also really see it.
Yeah, like even I don't know how he clipped though. If you, I don't know.